test of strength here. Flair and Orton, two members of Evolution, trying to put down the world's heavyweight champion, Mr. Intensity himself.
Look at the strength by Goldberg.
And Goldberg turning the tables on double clothesline, taking down Flair and Orton. I'll tell you what, Flair and Orton have got the abilities to be the world tag team champions. And they just got manhandled by the world's heavyweight champion, who tags in the legendary First Ballot Hall of Famer, Shawn Michaels. Michaels meeting Flair and Orton with those right hands. Again, you gotta believe that Shawn Michaels has got retribution on his mind. Oh, high body drop elevation there on the Nature Boy, the dirtiest player in the game, getting clotheslined over the top. Randy Orton upsetting Shawn Michaels and unforgiven with the help of Flair. And Michaels slipped him in the early going. And